After introducing the power electronic interfaces for three types of generators in the previous video, today we give an overview about the power electronic interfaces for various energy storage technologies. The main learning objective of today's will fall under two main questions. First, what are the possible power electronic interfaces to connect various storages like batteries, flywheel, fuel cell to AC microgrids? And second, of course, how these various storages could be connected to the DC microgrids. Batteries are undoubtedly one of the most important storage technologies for microgrids. To connect a battery, which is inherently DC, to an AC microgrid in the simplest form, a DC to AC converter, an inverter, can be used. A transformer can be used to step up the voltage, for instance, from the low to the medium voltage levels. The DC to AC conversion can be achieved through a single stage, three-phase, six-switch inverter. For those who are not familiar with the power electronics, simple explanation of this technology will be given later this week. Also, as emphasized before, the conversion stages can be sometimes increased to achieve higher voltage and controllability. For instance, the voltage of the battery can be first stepped up by a DC-DC converter, and then the increased DC voltage is inverted to the AC. Then the inverted AC is further stepped up through a normal AC transformer, which is expensive and with high losses. As we also mentioned in the previous video, alternatively a smaller size, high frequency transformer with lower power losses can be used. As shown, a conversion stage based on diode bridge is added after the high frequency transformer to convert the AC output to the DC. The connection of a battery to the DC microgrids in the simplest form can be carried out through the previously introduced DC-DC converters. To achieve higher voltage level, it is also possible to employ two AC to DC and DC to AC converters between which we connect an AC transformer. To eliminate the need for expensive and bulky AC transformer, we can alternatively use the dual active bridge topology with a very high frequency transformer. Flywheels are one of the most promising storage technologies which store and release the kinetic energy of a rotor shaft. They can be effectively integrated into the AC microgrids through a full-scale back-to-back converter. Typically, one converter is responsible for regulating the DC link voltage and reactive power, while another converter controls the active power and the grid's voltage. To connect a flywheel to a DC microgrid, a three-phase, three-leg AC to DC converter can be used. The last storage technology for which we introduced the power electronic interfaces is a fuel cell. To connect a fuel cell to AC microgrid, in the simplest form, a DC to AC converter, an inverter, can be used. However, to efficiently achieve higher voltage levels, it is possible to increase the number of conversion stages and install a high frequency transformer between the two-leg DC to AC inverter and the diode bridge. Also, the fuel cell can be simply connected to a DC microgrid through the previously discussed boost DC-DC converter. However, to increase the efficiency and controllability, the dual active bridge topology with high frequency transformer can be used with preference. Today we reviewed the power electronic interfaces for battery storage, flywheel and fuel cell. We showed the possible connection topologies for AC and DC microgrids. To sum up this week, we gave our overview of power electronic interfaces in microgrids and introduced them in the crucial elements to control voltage and current flows between the component and the microgrid. During the next weeks, we will focus on how these power converters shall be controlled in such a way that the microgrid remains stable, reliable and robust. To this end, we introduce various hierarchical control levels in microgrids, where the first we start with the intelligent local control in microgrids. But before we do that, we will tell you more about power electronic conversion technology itself.